Jason Page.
Good morning, Berlin.
Trusty bus driver. Been driving all night. He's gonna go to sleep for the day.
I just turned my line up. There's limes everywhere. Bank, motor.
Place. 8:30 in the morning. It's already going down. Video games live, employing nations all over the world.
We got laundry. We can wash clothes.
Sauna.
We got a sauna.
Tommy's gonna want to be in here
with the chandeliers and the Marshall amp.
Look, they've got pretzels.
This is what I'm looking for. Green.
German pretzel in the morning. So much for getting out into the world. It's all right here. The world is right here.
You grew for me to eat you. Thank you for your life that you're giving to me.
I got everything I need. Look at this kitchen, look at these people.
Welcome in Berlin.
Welcome in. Oh. David Large in Berlin. Faces. He's eating the faces. They died for you. Get the green.
A whole new world with parsley, basil, pretzels too. I can't jizz if jizzing is without you. I can't jizz. I can't jizz anymore.
Where'd you go?
Time for a little hair training.
Get in place, you mother... Just damn...
Yes.
I am gonna run around this whole fucking place.
Do the set and pop. Set and up.
Wow, extremely beautiful right outside of this incredible theater. Beautiful trees, beautiful fall, beautiful girls. They're coming. Riding on bikes.
Get on your bikes and ride.
I'm gonna jump on a line and zip around Berlin. This mammoth structure behind me. It appears that the limes here are bikes, not scooters. Burn a few of these calories off.
It's an electric bike.
Oh, Jesus. You pedal and it goes for you. Get coming. So the task is to find the center of the city.
The Berlin Wall and all of the art and the cultures that I'm going to absorb.
Yeah.
Look out, bus. Look out, truck. I'm here too.
Pay attention to the road. Pay attention to the road.
Goodbye, blue sky. Goodbye.
Beautiful city. Shit, I feel like I'm in a kind of magical wonderland. This Bittelmarkt station.
Common Schnapsi dir.
Modern buildings, old buildings, all mixed into one. Water, culture, history, oppression, art, influence, music, politics. It's all here. Put the camera away and be in the world with the people.
Oh yeah, this is the place where the trains ride down the middle of the street without warning.
Cafe.
Kicking back, y'all.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've located the last of the wall.
Good for photos.
If I had my pens, I would sign the wall.
Gotta sign the wall. Hello.
The symbol of statism, the symbol of the violent enforcement of one people's ideas over another, the boundaries between people that violent rulers who control others will demand borders to protect themselves from the power of the imagination and people's ability to expand beyond their rulers' control. When I can't control you with fluoridation, schooling, the left-right paradigm,
oh, yeah.
I control you with a border. This is how the state works. It enforces invisible lines and makes them real, protects them in the name of protecting you from the evil people on the other side.
There's no evil people on the other side.
And the more they can believe, they can get you to believe that they're a threat.
The more they can tax you to pay for your protection,
violent enforcement of given restricted area, geographical location, is coming to an end because people understand it's an illusion. When you stop believing in it, you can transcend it. Understand your own ownership of your body in the time and space that you exist in. It's the people at the top that want you to think that the people on the other side are going to hurt you. They're angels on the other side, and you're an angel on this side. We're all cool. Justin Bieber gets 13 million views, and the starving child gets 3 views. What a poignant piece. It must be the abs. Remove your feeling of power that you're voting for one side to enforce its laws violently on the other side until that side votes for the enforcement of its laws onto you. When will you wake up and see that this is a bunch of shit? Long after millions of children have died.
Power of the lime!
The wall, painted on the wall.
We don't really know where to get the show. We don't really know, but we don't.
Alright, that's the end of the wall. Wake up with me, get woke. Speak for yourself and your ownership of your body, your mind, your soul, and expand into your imagination. Fulfill your highest potential. Outside of borders, rulers, taxers who violently oppress. Now that is quite a member.
Yeah, I'm outside of the venue, one of the most beautiful venues in Berlin. They serve vegan beer here. And as you can see, there's balloons in the background taking people on rides.
Where is Jason Page?
I don't have a lot of play here. They don't know I wrote
"The future never dies."
And
"Baby 3, 2, 1, are you ready to rock?"
That's me too. Thank you, Lime. Lime is killing it. Lime is getting me where I want to go.
Time passing us by, holding back the tears I never cry. You're fading away. Mind and soul and body day by day. Do, 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 do. Nothing's saving you and I used to die. You gotta tell me why. Am I wrong when we're lying here together on the night? That's so cold when you're just stuck, torch away. Baby, try to hold on, and we'll make it to forever. We're alive, and the future never dies. In your eyes, the future never dies.
Baby, 3, 2, 1, are you ready to rock? Come on and wave me the
nice verb in here.